Here we are at day 28, and the theme today is blue-gray. I have decided to do some cards that can be used to create tuck spaces or pockets. If you want to, you could actually turn them into journaling cards as well. But I don't actually back them with anything, so if I do decide later on I want to have them as journaling cards, I'll just back them with some tea-dyed paper. So I've picked 8 project life cards, the small ones, and what I'm going to do, pick ones that have blue and grey on them, and what I'm going to do is just collage them with blue elements, and I have cut out blue birds as well, birds that are predominantly blue. So they're pretty simple, they don't take very long. I literally just collage on them. I don't fully cover up the card. I decide that I'm going to leave some of the card exposed because I've picked cards that have a nice backdrop, and I will put a feature bird on each one. So I'll let you watch and I'll come back at the end. So as I go along, I thought you might be wondering where some of the elements have come from. So the cards are Project Life cards. A lot of them are from an old Maggie Holmes collection that I had. The birds, most of them I think I got from the Graphics Fairy Although in saying that, some of them may have come from the Biodiversity Library. I can't remember because I did have some printed out before. I do use some of the like little bits of ephemera and things like that that are also from the graphics fairy. The one with the sort of scripty writing is, I think, one of my digitals. It was an Italian letter that either I purchased or my sister gave me. The stamp that I will use on each card, which has the numbers, is just a cheap little stamp I got from Daiso, which is a Japanese sort of hot dollar, cheap dollar store kind of thing. What else do I use? I use some of the William Morris papers that I printed out for an earlier project, and I picked the ones that were basically blue themed. I think that's about all I use. Oh, I do use a couple of little ticket stickers, and that's about it. So hopefully that helps you. So did you notice that I just stuck that bird on upside down? Well, I just come to realize, so I'm going to take it off and stick it around the right way. So there we go, I'm done on my 8 cards. I think that they fit the blue-grey theme really well. And though, if I do decide that I want to use them as journal cards, I'd just stick some tea-dyed paper on the back. I do go ahead and stitch around the outside with some dark brown thread. Other than that, I'm happy with the way they are. Hope you like them. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.